Ow. Come on, asshole. Don't make me wait forever. There you are.
Bastard!
Heard you coming, man. So happy I got to, like, see you again, actually. Blue-eyed, jarhead patriot that you are, you're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kind of on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
Not know what a guitar is? Apparently not.
Let's go to.
Hey, Captain. I think there's a way to get to the hangar through one of the sewage tunnels. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I thought you should know.
Come on.
Christ. I'm so close to the end.
Welcome back to Berlin, Blazkowicz. I'll make sure no one leaves with our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
I'm distracting the dog. No need to be snarky just because you finally got that crazy armor working. Captain, I've got a little dog problem over here. Can you help me out?
I can try.
dream like this, wake up to reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for. This is it.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
It's a timing thing more than anything.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
We do a deep run entry, surface up close to the compound, and you take down the outer wall using the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. Now, they will return fire, so we gotta dive again before taking any serious damage. Then we sail the U-boat out to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the Earth.
Be safe out there.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
Make sauce.
As you make your way to the cannon there, you're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
You don't say, Caroline.
Stand by, Cap. Readying the payload.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
'Too bad they only have one of those, huh? At least I'm assuming.
Anya, I'm coming for you.
I assume they just collect it after they use it. You didn't build shit.
Remember this.